Hi! In this video tutorial, we are going in depth into the DPI and samples in the export phase of our GLB file. Let's go to File, Export, select the GLB-GLTF format, assign a meaningful name and press Save. This pop-up window will open, where we can change the DPI and the number of samples. First of all, let's see what they are. The DPI adjusts the precision and realism of our texture, directly impacting the weight of our file. The higher the DPI, the higher the resolution of our texture, but also the heavier the GLB file. The number of samples, on the other hand, act on the image noise. The higher they are, the less noise there will be on the textures. When the Keyshot window opens, it presents recommended values, calculated on the size of the file. It is also possible to include the ambient occlusion, if present in our model, and in the event that the model has both geometry nodes, therefore complex materials, and textures. And we can decide to give priority to one of them during the export phase. Usually, it is advisable to start using the values proposed by the program. If you notice a texture that is poorly defined or that presents annoying image noise, it will be possible to export a new file by tweaking the parameters. In our case, we export using the recommended values and go to My AR Studio. Let's proceed to import the file by dragging it into the interface. As we can see, our file is quite defined, has no image noise and the reflection are sharp, which indicates quality textures without obvious defects. So we can keep our model like this and proceed with the changes on My AR Studio. Let's now see two examples of GLB exported from Keyshot, in this case with a Piacentina stone texture. The first has a strong image noise and a very low definition. In the second, we can see the details of the grain and observe a clearly more defined image. The first had a very low DPI and samples. It was enough to raise them by making several attempts to get to the result that we see on the right. Remember, there is no set number of DPI and samples. Multiple attempts must be made to ensure that the quality of the model is as desired. Thanks for watching this video tutorial. I remind you to subscribe to our channel not to lose any news, and I invite you to watch our videos for more information about Keyshot and My AR Studio.